Well, that's telling me I'm in the right way. So yeah, this game's been pretty good. It has its moments where it completely screws you over. Earth has no hope for survival. Well, picking them off that way, guys, it means I have less things to deal with and save on my health. Although, big boy, we'll get to you. Oh, there's one more. And he just died. Okay. Perfect. Thank you. One more, but I need to save that. Then he's out of line. That was an argument. What is it, a bitch slapping contest? Come on, guys, put some force into it. Oh, got the bullet points. Right, that takes care of that. Hello, Pinky. Goodbye, Pinky. And this was... I literally just sniped at half of them out of the game. That's actually kind of cool. Hold on. You spoke, didn't you?
Oh, my brothers and sisters, something wonderful is coming. Something truly wonderful.
Alright, who the hell are you? You're not normal. How do you know I'm here? Who the hell are you? Oh, this is a secret? Well, I ain't complaining. Oh, that's where to get in. Well, shoot. Armor, thank you very much. Here we go. Boom! Argent Cell. Thank you. Die. A Blood Totem. I should have freaking guessed there'll be one coming up. Thanks to the life of Banani to find out what this bloody totem is. Thank you. Okay, game, play fair, where are you? There you are. Right. Oh, nice. I have had about enough of this. Thank you. Alright. Is that all here? Okay, I need to get to find a sacrifice quick. That could help. Oh, thank you. You'll be in a willing participant sacrifice. Thank you for your sacrifice, demon. Oh crap, went down the floor, but that might be a good thing. Finds me time to get things set up. Thank you for your contribution. Right, how do I go from here? Guess I gotta climb the Tower of Babel by the looks of it. Where do I go from here? Ooh, sword. Excellent. Sorry, but I need to borrow him for research. Ooh. give her the second shot. Oh yeah, I forgot about two blood punches now. Forgot about all that. That could be handy. Give your sacrifice. Okay, since you don't like that. Okay, come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on! Just when I kill him, I get bushwhacked in the back. I should use the sword, but I didn't want to use it. I want to save that for someone else if, you know, a bigger demon showed up, but I guess he qualifies at the moment. At least I know what I'm up against next. Are you telling me he does not get affected by that blade? I have to do this the hard way. Well, that's the game being a bit of a dick. Out of the way. Too many chaff. Well, I can't do anything about you because there's Thank you. Thank you. Anywhere with all that, with that rocket bozo in the way. Right, he's gotta die quickly. Oh, and he runs away like a little bitch. Gotcha! Right. Right. Now for you, you little son of a bitch. You've been giving me grief. Asshole. Oh god. What a prick he was. Oh, there's someone there. Good. Come here. Sacrifice yourself to me. Thank you.